Tonight, Montgomery County Schools may become the first in the state to offer an LGBTQ history course for high school students. Evan Lambert is live in Bethesda tonight with details. Evan?
Yeah, Sean, what's interesting about this is the level of student involvement. We spoke with a junior here at Bethesda Chevy Chase High School who has been instrumental in helping plan this. Here's what she had to say.
LGBTQ people have existed forever, and it has been a deliberate choice to exclude them from curriculum, and it's not a neutral choice to exclude LGBTQ history from curriculum. But now there is more of a safe environment to demand this change, and since we are recognized as equal citizens in Maryland and in the U.S., we are finding our voice and being able to finally be heard by our school board and by our state.
Bethesda Chevy Chase High School junior Ella Trevelyan is one of several students helping parents and Montgomery County schools leaders develop the curriculum for an LGBTQ studies class. It looks like it'll be the first of its kind in a public high school in the state. In August, the State Department of Education announced it would include LGBTQ and disability rights in social studies curriculum. It is unclear how far that's gotten since, but across the country, California, New Jersey, Illinois, and Colorado have passed laws that require LGBTQ history to be taught in schools. In some of those states, there has been pushback from religious or conservative parent groups. They have argued that topics relating to sexuality and gender should not be taught in public schools. But in Montgomery County, this elective class would expand on the Maryland state standards.
It's pretty much non-existent before maybe this year or recently. And when you leave marginalized groups out, data shows that there's a much larger chance that those students will be bullied and teased and harassed.
And school leaders are eyeing 2021 for this pilot to roll out. It would first start at a few schools and then eventually expand to all high schools in the county. Back to you.
Evan, thank you. So